What's up, guys? Welcome back to the channel, guys. Your boy Ryan LFC back again, guys. Another handsome video for you guys today. Great to see some football coming back to the world. And I want to give the German a lot of praise to be the first team to bring back the Bundesliga, the first country to bring back big soccer. It has to give them a lot of credit over there in Germany. As a Liverpool fans and a German fans, I am so happy to see some German football. Liverpool fans, talk to me down in the comment section. Which one of these players would you want to see Liverpool to sign this summer? You only have to choose one. If it come down, I don't think Liverpool can sign both of them this summer. It only have to be one. Kai Havertz or Timo Werner, the RB Leipzig center forward, or the Leverkusen creative midfielder. Guys, two German players, and I'm so happy to talking about two very good upcoming German players. Liverpool has been linked to both of these players for the last 15 months and for the last 2 years, and Timo Werner, but a two quality player can take Liverpool to the next level. Liverpool fans, he has to make a decision. And I think Timo Werner is a quality centre forward. Do Liverpool really need a next centre forward? They have Divock Origi, they have Roberto Firmino playing that, and also they have Salah playing that centre forward. But Timo Werner, he can play on the left, and he can play on the right, and he can play centre forward. What that mean? That it'll be a good strength if Liverpool can sign Timo Werner this summer. To see Timo Werner coming off the bench, that it'll be a big milestone for Liverpool Football Club. But Kai Havertz, from Philip Coutinho, leave Liverpool for the last, 2 years or the last 15, 18 months, Philip Coutinho leave, go to Barca. Liverpool do not sign a replacement for Philip Coutinho, but they're still getting the job done. Jurgen Klopp, he loves to use three hard-working midfielders. And if Jurgen Klopp is going to sign Kai Havertz, he's going to lose something out of that midfield. But he's going to gain something. He can get someone to break that line whenever the Leicester City or the Manchester United come to part bus at Anfield. Kai Havertz, it'll be the man to be that creative man, to pull that defense, to pull that lock, to give Salah, Mane, Roberto Firmino that ball, put the ball in the back of the net. And Kai Havertz is a very good player. He can score, he can get goal from the midfield. You're guaranteed to get 10 or 12 goals from Kai Havertz in that midfield era. But would it be honestly, guys, I'd love to see Liverpool to sign Timo Werner. You know why? I'm going to tell you why I'd love to see Liverpool sign Timo Werner. I would have bring back Roberto Firmino in that number 10 role to be that creative midfielder. Timo Werner play as a center forward. It's Salah on the next wing, it's Mane on the other wing, and Timo Werner and Roberto Firmino behind that to be that creative midfielder. Jurgen Klopp, he has to give Roberto Firmino that free role, because you have Jordan Henderson, you have Fabinho in that hole in midfielder. That would be a dream team to see Timo Werner to be Liverpool centre forward. They guarantee to get 15 to 20 goals from Timo Werner. He's a better finisher than any other Liverpool front three. Timo Werner, he just need one chance to put that in the back of the net. We see him destroy Tottenham Spurs in the Champions League. We see him destroy Bayern Munich. We see him destroy Leverkusen. This man is very good. Germany center forward. I can't speak highly about both of these players, especially Timo Werner. He can put the ball in the back of the net. Not saying Salah and Mane is not a good scorer, but you only need one chance to give Timo Werner and put it in the back of the net. But all eyes going to on Timo Werner and Kai Havertz this weekend in the Bundesliga. Liverpool fans can see both of these players with Liverpool linked to more close up. Liverpool fans can give them more judgment. FSG, Jurgen Klopp going to sit down and watch the Bundesliga. So it's all going to be on Timo Werner and Kai Havertz. They have to show the Liverpool fans, they have to show they are in demands on the market. This is the chance, the whole world going to watch the Bundesliga this Saturday and this Sunday. No La Liga, no English League, no Italian League, no French League, no Dutch League, no Belgium League. All of these, all eyes across the world will be on the Bundesliga this Saturday and this Sunday coming. So Timo Werner, you have to step it up. You have to step it up. Kai Havertz, if you want to come to Liverpool, Timo Werner, you've been saying it. You want to work more hard to start. If you want to get to the next level. Remember guys, Timo Werner has been talking up a lot. He want this move. He want this gym move. Liverpool is a gym club. He want to play under Jurgen Klopp. Liverpool is the best team. Kai Havertz, they want to come to Liverpool. Liverpool is a team to play for. Honestly guys, if you guys have one to choose, FSG tell you fans, who do you choose? I would have picked Timo Werner because he can play anywhere across that front tree. Kai Havertz, he can play in that midfield. He can play as a false nine too. This guy has quality. Both of them have quality, but I just prefer Timo Werner. Timo Werner inside out the left. He can use both foot. He's a Jurgen Klopp type of player, and I'm going to work off that ball, and that I love about Timo Werner. Kai Havertz, the Leverkusen man, he's going to cost a lot of money. All eyes going to be on this player. People are saying in Germany he is the next Mesut Ozil, Kai Havertz. He's going to cost a lot of money, 80 to 90 million. Timo Werner, 52 million, 55 million, 44 million. This is what people are saying. Liverpool fans, smash that like button. If you're new around here, consider hit that subscribe button. Thank you guys for watching. Until next time, from your boy Ryan LFC, I like to say peace out. Thanks for watching.